Fine. Cars Cost 5 Cents. Written by Sabahattin Ali. Voiced by Ferdi Polat Kandemir. In the evening, when the streets were crowded, a woman and a child would come to the corner. Woman dressed in a black cheddar. She covers her face with her sheets with her hands, only to black eyes. Shining in the half light of the street, we're looking in front of her. The debt is paid while the child is standing next to you from a small sack. He would bring out some toys. These are a pair of wooden wheels attached to the end of a stick. It consists of four sticks nailed between two round boards on wheels. Something stands like the camera, and the wheels are moved on the ground. First, he was wheeling towards the camera. When the toys are placed in front of the woman, the child takes one in his hands. He was carrying it back and forth on the pavement, and starting to shoot in his tiny voice. Cars cost 5 cents. 5 cents, car 5 cents. And maybe 30 for horse here until the streets are deserted. They were standing. The child was 8 years old, but at first sight, he couldn't be killed more than 6 years old. Weak and tiny, then her voice, screaming non-stop, was low and quiet like a little girl's voice. It shook 5 cents. Then we would step on things and crush them out between his lips. Like her mother, she always looking ahead and could not lift her head. Way where they are located. Just around the corner, there was a haberdashery store in a bright window. Neckties, belts with stylish buckles, woolen sweaters in various eye-catching colors behind large crystals, gloves and many other things that people need and don't need wear. Laughing at the face of those passing by. While the mother and son were passing in front of them and settling in their corners, they would try to turn it around. If it weren't for the lights that reflect on the muddy pavements of the street and make it shine in places, you might not even know that suck a store exits. They won't notice, however, most of the passers-by, especially children, stop in front of these shiny maple places and gather there and in a corner, in a clever mess. They stare at the toys. Then they set off on tear. Way with a set attitude, curling tear lips at the wooden wheeled cars they come across, and just like in your dreams, they were looking at them with boredom, as if tear remaining beautiful shapes had been distorted from the showcase. But the small sender does not notice their attention of reluctance, looking ahead at short intervals. boy in a dark blue coat got out. They entered the store to Witcher. After a while, the child went out and went down to the street. Watching the interior windows and don't look in the corner where the doors are. Started. At this moment, the voice of the small seller was heard. Car scores 5 cents. He turned his head and looked. Then he ran that way. She holds the hands of the child next to the woman in the black cheddar. Holding it up, she said, "Are you selling cars here?" The seller looked up and immediately smiled. He said and added, "My mother cannot come along." Then he doesn't scream anymore. "That's why I am coming." This boy's in white leggings, but his clothes, hands into his coat pocket and pulled out a small paper bag. He took a piece of almond pasta and put it in his mouth. One, he gave one to his friend. He asked, puffing out his mouth, "When do you study for classes?" "When I leave school, I study for 2 hours or so and do my classes. After that, we come here. Besides, I can't work at night anyway, because gas costs are too high." "Have you seen one or teacher?" "No, it's gone from here. He knows I sell cars. And in the future, a woman with 5 children. When he saw him coming, he interrupted and shouted, "Cars cost 5 cents. They were but holding hands. The woman in the wheel was looking at them with sad eyes. "Why a count with white trump cards?" He asked if he was doing his duty. "I treat hard at home during the pandemic, but I couldn't do it," Mr. Gay said. "I will ask my father." "Order. Ask me what it very easy," he said and explained man smarts. They also talked about it. The small salesman even forgot to shout that cars are now for 5 cents. He shook his other friend's arm and said, "See, 2 months of the child next to me. It smells. I will tell you and I will sit next to you and we can work better." The one next to me won't get up. Besides, I can say he is our neighbor. In the neighborhood, or he is poor like us. Is the state. He did not continue his speech. He was going to say that they said he removed him and put the rich kid in his place. But he gave up. They started talking about other things. But at this moment, the white beret. This child, mother in a soft navy blue coat and white leggings, left the store. She threw locket to her side. They had a package in their hands. The driver ran and picked them up and placed them next to him. When the woman looked towards the corner, She have her child and smiling face suddenly hardened with the pleasure of the things she bought. She walked in that direction with quick steps. The child sees his mother in such anger. When she saw him coming towards her, she immediately became silent and her ears were filled with a surprised but smiling look. They all held hands still for a moment. Little Sandler's mother. He was looking up at this woman in a full coat and snaking scarf was seeming to be rolling. When the woman approached, she grabbed her son, who was still confused and smiling by the wrist. God, what the hell is this who are talking to? And he hit the shoulder of the little sailor, who still forgot the umbrella in his other hand and left it in his friend's palm. Then she cried out, "Look, is this the person you can talk to?" The children arms spread apart and he gave his petitions down. The woman in the black cheddar was sitting against the wall sadly, and the little salesman asked. He was burned to you because of the pain in his arm. The boy who saw the tears in his friend's eyes felt a rebellion gushing out of his soul, because he had not learned many things yet. My mom said, "It's mine, my school friend." The woman turned red and interrupted her son. "I will also call your school tomorrow to put you in contact with people who are not on your level. I'll show you." He pulled his son by the arm. He started walking, casting contemptuous and crushing look at the small vendor and his mother, who remained behind, as if he wanted to put them to shame. It was still. He turns and looks back. And when he sees his friend turning his teary eyes as of here, his own ears start to tear up. The little sailor's shouts in his trembling thin voice, "5 cents. Cars cost 5 cents."